you questions tonight from the FBI.
Who strapped a bomb to a natural gas pipeline? A worker doing routine maintenance found the device today in Okfuskee. The bomb squad was called out to detonate it, and Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway was there all day. She has our big story.
From Sky 5, you can see a robot prodding a pipe bomb strapped to the side of an 80-inch natural gas pipeline near Okemah.
Yes, I was scared. They told me that they found a bomb and it was placed underneath a gas line, and they were evacuating people.
The Okfuskee County Sheriff says this pipeline supplies companies across the state. If something would have exploded, gas company owners say fuel prices would have skyrocketed, stocks would have plunged, and the state's supply of natural gas brought to a screeching halt. All that secondary to the fact that it could have killed people and damaged homes. So for safety, they evacuated a two-mile radius.
Sheriff's deputies blocked off Highway 27. Residents couldn't go home for hours.
The sheriff believes this was a real bomb, complete with a timing device and countdown.
Who could be that crazy?
The FBI believes the crude explosive may have detonated, but nothing was damaged. Authorities and families are left feeling relieved, but frightened, after a piece of Oklahoma's critical infrastructure is threatened by a terrorist. Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, investigators have no idea who planted the pipe bomb. The governor released this statement today. She wrote, "Incidents like this illustrate why the state of Oklahoma places a high priority on emergency response plans and preparedness. Having a plan in place to deal with situations like this minimizes the danger to our citizens."